If you need help, talk to one of the receptionists.
Oh my. I can already tell this place is gonna be difficult.
You do not require a security pass to visit the first three levels of offices.
I don't even know who just told me that, but thank you. This is really confusing. This mirror here is so perfect, it doesn't even look like a mirror. It's really disorientating.
Late night.
Three guards in there. Is that all the security computers? Oh, if I could hack those.
My feet are killing me.
But there's way too many people here. There's no way.
Welcome to VersaLife. We make tomorrow look like yesterday. How can I help you?
I'm looking for Mr. Hundley.
He's upstairs making his rounds. Look for a man in a black suit.
Thank you.
Oh, those are the...
We're all out of company brochures.
Those are the sign-in times of all these different people. Can't think of what to do with that information at the moment. I'm gonna hack your computer now, okay?
Psionics people. They went to the lucky money.
Sweet! Temporary security pass. Employee evaluations. I'd like to have your employee evaluations by Cobb today, with special attention paid to those who've been engaging in non-contributory behavior, who have spread information counter to the ideological well-being of the company. We'll shortly be rotating you out of the receptionist position here and posting you to another branch to continue your observations. Oh.
Don't worry about attire. We're very laid back around here.
Are you saying I don't dress well? That is incredibly rude. Here, would you like some flowers?
Hope you find...
Going up.
Oh my god. Whoa. You can actually see the people walking down there? Look at that. I'm amazed at the level of detail. That's super cool.
You don't have to show ID.
You must have a security pass to visit the laboratories.
Hope you find who you are looking for.
Alright, man in a black suit.
You work at Psionics? You look like you could have the gift.
Greatest cases misdiagnosed. I just read that. Get out of here, pigeons. Rats of the sky. Okay, that's not creepy at all. Loyalty, respect, trust, obey. Oh my, can I hack every single computer? I'm guessing they're all gonna have the same information. Yes. Yes, thank God. Actually, I haven't read this before, but yeah, these are all the same. I've recently heard some negative discussions in the halls of VersaLife that I'd like to address. We here at VersaLife are doing a difficult job, the kind of job that few people ever have the opportunity to pursue. Blah, blah, blah. Negative attitudes will only poison the work environment. In other words, obey or die. Okay. Got it. Ooh, is that you? I think you're Hundley.
Mr. Hundley, shift supervisor. Who might you be?
I'm contracting this month. Quite a facility you have here.
Thank you, thank you. Yes, we're pretty proud of the work we're doing.
Any chance I could get a tour of the labs?
Oh, no, I'm afraid not. Trade secrets and all that.
I'll make it worth your while.
Hmm. To the tune of what? 2,000?
I don't feel like I should have to... No.
Never mind.
I'm pretty sure I can make it in there on my own. I'm assuming I can always come back and pay him after. How much money do I even have? I've got 5,000. I could do it.
Ready to make a deal?
Never.
Alright, I'll come back if I need to. But I'm a cheap ass. I mean, hell, I already have a security pass, right? Can I just walk in?
So much for the schedule, right, mate?
The schedule? Yeah, sure.
It's swell to miss a day of work, but they bloody hell better push back the delivery. I know I won't be done.
They'll understand.
At least the super freighter's on our way to America. No more special agents nosing about up here.
Special agents?
You know, the ones in the suits with gray skin. Eyes tattooed on the backs of their necks. I'd sure like to know what was in those tanks to make them so uptight.
I see you. Wonder if these computers have a different email or something. Nope. Oh.
What?
Just looking around.
People are trying to concentrate.
They keep you up here pretty late.
That's because I don't want people looking over my shoulder.
Why not?
Huh. I guess it doesn't matter what I say anymore. It's because I falsify all their records, okay?
They probably don't want you telling people that.
So? I don't care. I figured it out today, how they do it. People with my job got the gray death. In a couple of weeks, I could be in a camp. I could already be sick.
Why would they do that?
Whatever's in those labs, stuff goes in there. Instruments, military personnel. None of it goes on the record. Iverson had this job. That's why he got sick. Chang, Kylie, Watts. Now it's me.
I'd really like to check out those labs.
You some kind of spy or something?
Does it matter?
If I get you down there, can you do something for me?
What's that?
Hunley, kill him. I bet you could do it. You guys have ways to keep from getting caught. I can give you clearance.
Why do you want me to kill Hunley? Yeah, no thanks. Also, that's really sick and it totally makes sense, doesn't it? Have someone falsify records and then... Since you're the company, you're the people that produce Grey Death, you have it on hand. Use that to kill them so that they can... They're no longer a problem, you know? They can't tell anybody if they're dead. And just keep changing them out so nobody ever actually has the job and has that knowledge for long. Reducing the chance of getting caught. And when they die of the Grey Death, well... That's just par for the course, right? Everybody's getting gray death. Sick and brilliant at the same time. Okay, so I do have a security pass. Do I use this? No, you can't use it on keypads. So... I'm not actually sure where the lab entrance is. Is this the lab entrance?
I want to see those labs.
Mr. Hunley checks the logs every 5 minutes. I can't do anything while he's around.
Oh, is that the password? 6512? Ooh, okay, this is new. Oh god, I don't have much time. Slower than Pinchon. Let me see if there's any passwords here. No. First time has been made available since... don't know what that was, but... Oh, god damn it. I didn't write it down. The temporary security pass. Six, five, one, two. Excellent. Who needs to pay $2,000? Losers, that's who. Hi.
You're the one that just cleared for level one.
Yeah, that's me.
You are welcome to store our laboratories, but respect the work that we do here. Your security pass can be canceled with no warning.
I've looked forward to this for a long time.
Security is
watching. I think I broke
cameras.
Him.
If you cause trouble, an alarm will sound, and the guards won't wait to ask questions.
Yes, sir. I'll try not to get in anyone's way.
Okay, good. He's still there. What happens if I close it again? Oh, no, come back! Oh. I think I compressed his matter into a tiny little dot. And then he decompressed when I opened the doors again. Alright, this is where the game started, isn't it? In the cutscene, wasn't that big hand shown?
Do not ask the scientists questions. They are very busy.
Okay. Jesus. Can you get any more ominous? A massive hallway full of red light. And this low hum. Is that an alien?
I don't recall being informed of any visitors.
Those guys are creepy as hell.
Your activities here have been noted.
Is he gonna shoot me? Am I supposed to be up here? Magnetic augmentation chamber added to nano key ring. As per our discussion, I will retain root access. Regarding the other key members of the weapons research team, M. Chow should be given full access, while the others will be granted only user access until further noticed. Further notice. Thanks, Dr. Lundquist. Right, now if you don't mind, I'm just gonna hack this. Here, there's a hatch in the center of the room. wonder if you can break this glass. No, that wouldn't make any sense. Am I supposed to be here?
You shouldn't be back here.
Oh, sorry. It's okay, I don't need to check that stuff out. Let's go down. I'm probably not supposed to be here, either. Oh my god, I'm getting blinded by the light. Everything's so dark, I can't see. The HDR is so slow to respond. Alright, let's see if I'm supposed to be up here.
If you don't know where you're going, you shouldn't be down here.
It doesn't seem to care, so I think I'm fine. She's just walking around with her lightsaber thing. Holy hell, that was easy. Done. Okay. Virus shipment. Oh god, there's so many. I don't have time to read these.
I have uploaded the component the triads need to complete the sword.
Oh fuck.
Go to the temple next to the market. I will bring together the dragon heads for a meeting.
What did the alarm activate? Did they detect that I stole it? Or what? Or did I just fuck something up? In other words, is that guaranteed to happen or what? I really want to know. Yeah, they all hate me.
Nope, okay. Just nerves, I guess.
Okay. Did they see me taking it and that's why they freaked out? I really need to know this. I really want to know if I fucked up.
The ROM encoding should be in this wing of the laboratory.
Return to where you belong. I was not told to expect another researcher.
How come her eyes are closed when she's looking at me?
The work must proceed smoothly. A strange hour to be visiting the laboratories.
Or maybe her eyes are pure white. I don't know. That's really creepy. So let me just test this.
I have uploaded the component the triads need to complete the sword. Go to the temple next to the market. I will bring together the dragon heads for a meeting.
Okay, they're still green. Nobody's freaked out yet. Okay, so it is scripted. You know, I should have my invisibility thing out here. Oh, but I want... Oh. You know what? I don't just want to get out of this place. This place has got to have so many augmentation canisters and stuff. Oh, I want so many things from here. There's gotta be so many things in here. Okay, she's coming this way, so I'm gonna get her when she comes around the corner.
Definitely somebody.
This is going to be really difficult.
I could have sworn.
Movement close by.
Oh, come on.
All quiet now.
I gotta make my move or nothing's gonna happen. I could just slip down there, but I think they're gonna be a big problem. Okay, I'll get her, and then I'll get him. Come on. Are you fucking kidding me?
There he is.
Are you serious? Can I not shock them? Like, does that just not work? Alright, well, I know I can get him, at least. So I'll let her go, and then I'll get him. Oh, you know what? I should also change my gun to Tranks. Oh, it's already on Tranks. Okay, cool. Come on, I can't even get past him. Seriously? Reload, reload, reload. Ooh. I couldn't get behind him. Wasted so much fucking ammo on that. And now I can't pick him up because I can't fit his fuck. God damn it. Okay, is there a button to pick up bodies? I need to know. Like, do you seriously need to... be able to fit their inventory items before you can pick them up. Use object in world, that's what I'm using, right mouse. I don't see a pickup key. I still can't fit it. Fine. Drop everything. There. Can't drop it here. Okay, there we go. That was ridiculous. What the hell? That was ridiculous. Oh shit.
Definitely somebody.
There's no way I can go in here without getting my ass kicked. Fuck. There's so many things here that I know would be awesome.
Guy in a coat, I'm checking it out.
I'm gonna move pillar to pillar. Oh my god. There's even more people in there. Great. This is, oh fuck, there's even a guy up there.
Hey, stop right there.
This is a terrible idea. This is a freaking terrible idea. Alright, I've got an idea. I'm hoping he's the only person in that room. That one guy I can see. Because I need to run. I think I need to run.
Definitely somebody.
No, I don't need to run.
Guy in a coat. I'm checking it
out. No, I don't need to run. It's okay. Excellent, excellent. And I know from experience that they cannot see in the mirror. Hey! Two lockpicks. I've only got seven. Somebody just saw me. Nothing in there? Well, seems like a pretty much total waste. Yep. Pretty much. Okay. Now I can either leave out there or I can try to go upstairs.
I've got a bogey, no ID.
Let's try upstairs. This doesn't go anywhere, does it?
Another damn loyalty check. Hey, stop right there. Company.
Fuck.
Where'd he go? Watch yourself. This one's sunk in a mech. He's still in the area. We're gonna need some reinforcements.
Yeah, okay, I think I lost. I could gas him, I suppose. I'm just gonna run for it. Like a shadow, I am. I could try to go upstairs. Run for it!
Someone's there. I can hear you.
Alright, forget that place. It's not gonna happen. It's not worth it. It's just freaking people's lockers. It's got like candy bars and smokes in it. I'm looking for the good stuff. I'm looking for augmentation canisters. There's gotta be those here. There has to be. Okay, level 2. I like the look of that. But there's a guard coming. I'm gonna swing around and try to take out this guard just to pacify this place as much as possible. You know what? I don't think there's anywhere you can set off an alarm that's nearby, so I'm actually gonna use this. I missed. Oh, god damn it. Okay, as soon as you start shooting rockets, everybody's gonna hear. I think I hit him? Yes, I hit him. Don't you? Oh no.
Check the area.
I can actually make that work. I just need to run away even faster. I should do it. Just waiting for the battle music to stop. Okay. You almost. Oh shit, are they coming downstairs? There's a mech guy down here. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I'm not sure I can waltz down this glass-sided, extremely well-lit corridor without being seen. So dark. Come on, eyes. I know you can do it. You think my eyes would be better than this, huh? Being augmented and all? I don't know why my body just freaked out there and shut. What the hell? Or why his just did that? Some weird movement things in this game. Movement glitches.
Company.
That should not have taken 4 shocks. I gotta run out of ammo so quickly. Wait, I don't have level 2 access, do I? Shit, I have level 4 access. Damn it. Okay. So, what are my options? This way just goes up to the main level, right? Yeah. I think I've got to follow that woman with the sword. Down the hall. Not a trank darter. She is melee. Maybe. She's melee. Yeah. I can easily outrun her. Not to mention her pathfinding's freaking horrible. I think it wore off. Come on. Okay, that one wore off too. And she is just unconscious. So yes, she can be made unconscious. It's just really, really difficult.
Hello? Whoever's out there is in serious trouble.
Has a gun.
Stay calm, please.
Fuck. Oh my god, this is
strange.
This is gonna be pretty much impossible. Dear god. I think I'm gonna have to try to trank her. And then run away? I missed. I missed.
Son of a
god! Oh, where the hell did you come from, you dick? God, even the scientist is my enemy.
The process is going smoothly then?
Better than we expected. The array of reaction modules has allowed the UC to perform multiple...
How am I still alive? I don't know how I'm still alive. I'm guessing I'm shortly not going to be. Hack faster, please.
Definitely somebody.
Ha 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 ha. Oh, she's gonna see me, isn't she? Oh. Oh, vent. Vent. Yes, the only place I feel safe. Okay, Jesus. What the hell? Again, this weird geometry. That you see a lot of times in older games. It just makes me wonder, like, who built this and why? I'm pretty sure that would never exist. Ah, there we go. Augmentation canister. There's two. But how the fuck do I get them? And what's up here? Oh, I know where that is. It's the hallway from whence I came. And where does this go? I'm guessing this takes me out of here. What the fuck? Actually, why don't I just use my sniper rifle? It's silenced. Why is this in the ducts? Somebody let their science experiment get out. I'm never going to be able to find my way back to where I just came from. Oh no, where am I? Why is it green? I can fall on top of the hand. That looks painful. I don't really relish the thought of breaking both of my legs. Okay. Forget this place. Actually, hold on. There's something I want. Okay, I'm happy now. Thinking of how easy this would be to do if I used lethal means. I could just use this sword, which, judging on what I've seen, will probably one-hit kill everyone. And what's over here? Here again. Well, at least I know my exit. Multiple exits. So, air shafts equal exit. Hard part's gonna be getting those augmentation canisters. And there's gotta be more stuff here, of course. Certainly a lot of information to get. Ow! Oh well. Fucking ladders, man. Fucking ladders. I'm wondering what the lab scientists are actually going to do when they see me. They show up as red, but I can't imagine they have weapons. Are they just going to call for a guard? Wait, that guy's green? Who is that? I'm pretty sure the guy back there showed up as green. I might have time to shock him. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh my god. I can't. I've gotta be looking. I've gotta have eyes in like 50 directions. Nothing on the dead body?
Definitely some
shit. These intruders. I'm dealing with.
Shit. Well, maybe now's my opportunity.
Watch yourself. This one's some kind of mech.
Get this place off.
Ow. Right, that didn't work too well. Wait, I'm supposed to go up, aren't I? Or down? Up? No, I'm supposed to be down. Yeah, I'm in the right spot. I could use my invisibility suit, but... would I have time? I'm pretty sure I wouldn't have time. Unless I put points into my thing. Oh, I made the scientists leave. That's a good thing, right? Is it all that happened? Are they not going to get guards? Like, they're just running away. I am more than okay with that. Maybe they did go and get guards. You'll never be able to get in here to shoot me.
Don't worry, target in sight.
I'm guessing though, like the woman, he's probably gonna take more than one drink. I'm pretty sure this is not how stealth is supposed to work, but it's working. I'm getting those canisters.
I'm dealing with
those canisters will be mine.
Visual contact has been lost.
Please let that be the last one. Come on. Okay. The other security guard over there didn't even care. Plasma rifle, yep, that's what he was shooting me with. Lock strength infinite, door strength 70%. Well, shit. Oh, apparently I had the key to it. Ow, what the fuck? I'm guessing I need to unlock this. Thankfully there's a med bot here. Yeah, there's gotta be a computer that opens these canisters, but maybe I can just, like, bash them open? Radioactive. I see. Damn it. Alright, so where do I open them from? It's obviously not this room. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe it is. I didn't see this dark computer in a dark corner. Yes. Open. Email. Once again, tons and tons. I don't have enough time to read it. Beautiful. I don't have room for them all. Let's see what we've got. Alright. Oh, it looks like I've already gotten this one. Therefore, you cannot install it. Alright. So, two new ones. Targeting or vision enhancement. Alright. Image scaling recognition provided by multiplexing the optic nerves with doped blah, 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 quantum wires not only increases accuracy, but also delivers limited situational info about a target. I was just reading about this procedure. The night vision, present in most nocturnal animals, can be duplicated. Subsequent upgrades and modifications add infravision and sonar resonance imaging that effectively allows an agent to see through walls. Ooh. That sounds very nice. I feel like this is more combat-oriented and this is more stealth-oriented. I mean, targeting, I don't really need an increase in accuracy. I'm not sure what the specific target information is, but it's... Yeah, I'm definitely going with the other one. Okay, radar transparency. Provides highly effective concealment from automated detection systems. Bots, cameras, and turrets. Okay, so it doesn't work against people. Yeah. Highly effective concealment from automated detection systems. Still, though, it is a stealth-based thing. Quite nice. Cloak. Ah, okay, so this is... makes you invisible to automated defenses, and this makes you invisible to organic hostiles. Energy consumption is extremely high, as you'd expect. Okay, well, I'm gonna go with this. Yeah, let's go with cloak. I wanna be hard to see by people. It's more important. Okay, and I have, you know, I thought I had two augmentation upgrade canisters, but apparently I've only got one. It's a bit disappointing. Alright, so what do I want to upgrade? Well, let's see how much power drain the cloak takes at the moment. Like, can I even use it? Okay, it takes a hell of a lot. And what about vision? Which F is it? F? There we go. Okay, that takes a lot of power, and at the moment, that is fucking useless. So, I'm gonna upgrade it. And revert my save if it sucks. I'm probably gonna go for the cloak, it just seems more useful. But, let's try infravision. Oh, I just recharged. I meant to use this. Wait, how do I use it? Oh, here we go. Infravision? Oh. Okay. What does that actually do? Allows you to kind of see through one layer or something. That just looks weird. Okay, let's try the other one. Ooh. Oh, I've almost got enough skill points for lockpicking, too. Just need 35 more. Okay. Not sure how much that actually made it better. Let's go with that. The problem is going to be actually using it. I mean, F4 is such an awkward key to press. I almost never use the F keys. You know what? I'm going to reassign it. Yeah, so it's F4? It's F4. So I'm going to reassign F4 to C for cloak. There we go. Much better. Still not a great key to press. Still kind of awkward, but it's something. Oh, there's no way I can move in with that guard there. I guess I got most of what I came here for, huh? The augmentation canisters? What else am I gonna find? Some resources, some suits. I think that's a book. I do want to know what that guy who's green is about. Well, that didn't sound good.
Some of these people are androids. Watch the way they move.
I'm the captain here.
If there were just some way of tracking all these people.
Experimental subject cells added to nano key ring.
So,
does that mean I can let this guy out? Do I want to? Well, I definitely don't want to let that thing out. Let's lock that again.
You'll never be able to separate out the hybrids.
Who just saw me? Be free! What's he gonna do? That's what he's gonna do? Okay. I think it's time to leave. I feel like I'm not going to get much else. I think this is the safe way to go, right? The way that doesn't have me dropping 50 feet down to the gigantic marble hand. Guess I might as well drop this thing, huh? It's so pretty, though. Wait a minute. Oh fuck, I left my sniper rifle. I left my sniper rifle down there. I think I dropped it to get the augmentation canisters, right? Please tell me that's where I left it. Because if it isn't, then I don't know where it is. Just don't break your legs, JC. You got this, JC. Ow. Yes, there it is. Whew. Wait a minute, he made an ow sound, but he's not even hurt. You liar, JC. Suppose I could drop here. Okay. I'll only break my ankles a little bit. You know what? It went to better places, didn't it? I'm pretty sure this leads to better places. Ah, yes. And I cleared everyone out from here. Perfect. Now how do I get off without breaking my legs? I guess I'll go down here. What about level 2? I don't think I ever got the access to that. That's a code. I don't think I got it. I just have things written down on my paper. Now it's a 5? One. Actually, wait a minute. Maybe... Nope. No idea. I know there's a lot here that I'm leaving unfinished. Like, you can see those people in that room there. They're having a conversation. I'm not sure how to get in there, though. Oh, well. Right. I'm gonna need another charge. Here we go. I'm sure they'll hear me, but they shouldn't be able to see me.
Hear that?
Sergeant?
I think we've got a bogey.
Close the doors. Does this camera care about me? Nope. Guard does, though. Oh, shit.
I was down in the labs. Do you know what they're doing?
Something with genetics and nanotech, that's all I know.
Take my advice and get out of here. I can't tell you any more than that.
Man, the music is so cool. I love it. You know, I've heard you're a prick. So I'm just gonna... Yeah. There we go. Ooh, charger. Prod charger. I was thinking maybe he'd have a key on him, but nope.
Didn't get a jot of work done today.
Whoa, what the... What are you freaking out about, dude? That's not good.
Hey! Hey!
Close, 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 close. Huh. And we're done. Temple in Wanjai to cement the alliance between the triads. Oh, the one where I destroyed everything. Okay. That's not where I want to go.
Do not touch.
I'm just looking.
Please, look around.